Hello and welcome to Let's Play F1 2015 Round 2. I'm Jeremy, joined by Jorge.
Hello.
Jorge, it's time for the Malaysian Grand Prix, but first you gotta qualify.
Yep.
We'll just forget about your last race.
Yeah.
So you've done some practice on the Malaysia circuit, what do you think?
Kinda hard.
Kinda hard? You're having issues with a couple of the hairpins.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like three of them.
Yeah, going onto the back straight was a big issue.
That corner I kind of have. I have difficulty with all of them.
Ah, that's an issue. Well, don't worry, you only have one lap.
For
qualifying. So you can only mess up one lap.
Okay, here we go. Where's the ghost?
You're in front of the ghost.
Uh-oh.
Okay, not too bad. You're out in front. I feel like you've got Sector 1 pretty much nailed down.
Nope. Look at Hamilton in front!
He's in a Mercedes.
I'm past your Maldonado.
I know.
It's another issue. Try not to hit the yellow things.
Good, you're good. Currently on track for P3. What a sensational result.
Oh, no! I was thinking about P3.
I crossed up in that. Yep. So you think about P3 and then you're in P11. That's how it goes in life.
Too early. It's ruined. It's ruined forever.
Okay, let's try and recover something. You don't want to be starting 18th.
Out of the way!
This happens a lot in F1.
The crash to Maldonado.
Yeah. Okay, this is a corner Jorge has really been struggling with.
Uh-oh.
Oh, see, that wasn't too bad. Get on that DRS.
19th.
You were a bit conservative coming out of the straight. You lose a lot of time if you mess up that corner.
Here we go. This is where I'll make it up.
By turning in twice?
Dang.
Disastrous qualifying for Pastor Maldonado.
It's okay.
Those birds were not impressed.
Those were birds? Those weren't birds.
They were birds.
Oh, those are like white cotton things that you, I don't know.
What?
Some cotton.
Cotton?
Not cotton, but like...
Who's throwing cotton into the air?
There's people that do that in Malaysia.
Oh, really?
Have you ever been? No, I don't know what that was. Hey, I beat someone.
By 2 seconds.
Mary. Okay.
All right. So, goal today. Finish the race.
Yeah.
Please. You like those umbrella-looking things?
That huge...
Yeah.
Thing?
Giant shade.
Like, upside down?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like it. It's pretty good.
I'm glad.
Oh, Hamilton. Thinks he's so cool.
He was driving on another level.
I was pretty close at first.
Yeah, sure. Hey, there you are.
That's not bad. That's not too bad.
Someday I'll get in this top 10 screen.
Someday. Oh, look at Daniel.
There's Grosjean.
Oh, Kimi.
Kimi had a tough race last time out.
Yeah.
The only person to retire except for you. Alright, your race strategy. Let's take a look. Okay, stop between laps 6 and 7. Go on the primes. Like that?
Yeah.
Okay. Estimated time, 24 minutes. Let's get comfortable. Not you, Ryan. And lights are out. Okay. You beat Mary up one. You got Stevens. Good. Oh, this is dangerous.
Hey!
We're outside.
Oh, hey! Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
No, you're okay. Nice. Gained 4 places off the start. Team's looking for you to finish 12th today, alright.
Whoa.
Remember, you got cold tires.
I always have cold tires.
Not a good thing.
Ooh. Are we okay?
Yeah, I think you're okay. If you want to check your...
Oi!
If you want to check your damage next time you're on a straight, you can. Yeah, you're good.
Alright.
Missed your braking zone slightly. It's okay.
And we're back.
Now you're still in front of one person. You weren't before. See how they sort of take that corner wide?
I was scared that I was going to crash into them.
Alright, next up on the road is Paris.
Uh-oh, I should have gone wider there.
Hey, it's our old friend. Piley the pylon.
Okay, I gotta get my rhythm.
Yeah, that's the issue.
I didn't get it. That was the fake rhythm.
No, that was the fake rhythm. Shoot. So devious. Okay, you gotta get by Stevens, he's gonna ruin our race.
Oh no!
Imagine if you had picked Mary to drive for, how far behind you'd been. It would be quite incredible. Buddy. Okay, you're in last.
Okay.
This so far is going worse than Australia.
Well, it's gonna be the opposite of Australia now.
You're gonna charge through the pack?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think, comparing the two circuits? Which one did you think you were better at?
I think this one.
Yeah, I'm kind of sensing that too. Less mistakes. Except for the race. Hulkenberg out of the race.
Yes! Well, I like Hulkenberg, though.
Doesn't matter. It's a place for us. Are the tires feeling good?
Yeah.
All good on the brake bias?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good.
Come on, Mary. Get over here.
Here comes lap three.
Is this where all my errors happened last time, or...?
No, you crashed on lap four last time. But remember, we're finishing the race. Mm-hmm. Plenty of life left in your tires. Is good because you've done 3 laps. That's good, don't get too aggressive. Remember, there's the DRS zones.
Who needs them? Oh, geez.
You might. Okay, you both got a pretty bad exit there. There you go, that's a nice movie still inside though.
Where is he?
Couldn't quite stick it. There you go. As long as you're overtaking, you can take that corner fine.
Where is he?
He's still.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, nicely done.
Hey. Is that my first successful overtake?
No, you had some. You overtook four people to start.
Oh. Okay.
Whoa! Don't be swerving like that. First happens out of the race.
That's good.
All my favorites are falling out of the race.
Verstappen is one of your favorites?
Yeah. He's so good.
So young.
Do you see his Monaco drive?
No.
It was intense until he crashed out.
Oh, yeah.
Nice, there you go. That's how to put a pass on.
Oh.
Okay, I'll give you your gap to Stevens when it pops up.
Oh.
Whoa, careful, careful. We're clear.
Oh, no. Okay.
Okay, you got 7 seconds to Stevens. You just keep going. You should be able to catch him pretty quickly. And Mary's outside of DRS range. Fake rhythm.
No.
Yeah, that's not bad. That's a 48. Took half a second out of Stevens in that sector. Now we see if you have the stamina to really finish a race.
I doubt it.
Well, I think you can do it. Another 10th out of Stevens. And you got 2.5 seconds on Mary.
Oi.
Ooh. It's not the ideal line.
No.
How are you feeling on the tires? Can we go to the extreme end of our pit window?
Like, what do you mean?
Are there 2 more laps left in the tires?
Yeah.
I think? Okay. Because you're either supposed to pit next lap or in 2 laps.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
It's not good. Took a 0.4 out of Stevens. That was before that error, though. Alright, you know where the pit entrance is, right?
Yeah.
We went in at once in practice.
I'm not pitting this lap though, right?
No, no. I'll tell you. Uh-oh. Okay, yeah, you lost about 0.7 with that error. You're dropping Mary though, he's really slow. Like an anvil without wheels. Yeah, guy agrees. Your tires are good.
See, I know my stuff.
We could even go outside the window if you want.
Sure. Well, we'll see.
You're in the window right now. Okay, you lost another 10th to Stevens.
This fool was too quick. Oh no, oh no.
Oh yeah, Will Stevens is too quick. That's what everybody says in F1. That's why they're trying to slow the cars down, is because Will Stevens is just too fast.
Wait, that's him right there!
Oh, Well, you took 2 seconds out of Stevens there.
I don't know where the turn is.
Oh. That turn's one of your Achilles' heels. Of which you have quite a few. But yeah, you destroyed Stevens in Sector 2. Sector 3 really seems to be your main issue.
Hey, come back!
Oh, yellow flag.
What do? Do I just slow down?
No, you're okay. Just don't pass anyone. You're good. Green flag. Okay. You have a couple cars behind you. Come out of the pits.
Don't blue flag me. Oh, wait, no, they can't blue flag. Exactly.
Okay. This is the end of your pit window if you want to box this lap. You got 2.5 seconds to Maldonado. Oh, wait, no. Ricardo. You got 0 seconds to Maldonado. Remember, you're not racing this guy. Don't do anything brash. Or do something brash.
Gotta make a move.
Whoa. Like Luke?
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, nice pass.
Thank you.
Whoa.
But now I feel like my tires are...
You want to box this lap?
No.
This is your pit window. And you are going to have the harder tires in the pit.
Yeah,
pinning? Okay.
Maybe I could go longer.
I think you should.
So like I'm 14th.
Go get the more durable tires. Well, you have to pit at some point. Don't want to be on garbage tires. I think that's a good call. Oh, look, you're pitting right behind Stevens.
Hey, I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
Manners never had to pit so close to another team before. Oh, wait, no, HRT.
Oh, HRT. That's when they were in Marussia.
That's true. Technically, they still are Marussia.
Yeah.
So otherwise, they don't get paid.
Let's go. All right, this time I won't pass the cross the white line.
Yeah, please don't do that. Okay, you're good. Oh, those tires were so nice a few seconds ago. Okay, don't get too aggressive. You have cold tires. And these have to last you to the end of the race. But I think you can take Stevens here. Nice, you cleared him.
Oh, but I got distracted.
Good pass.
We're good. Thank you.
Let's build out a little bit of a gap here. That was a 47. You're only like a second off your qualifying time.
Uh-oh. This stupid part and...
Sector 3, it's tough for you. You're 9.5 seconds back of Ericsson.
Stupid Ericsson.
And you have fresher tires.
Who likes him?
Sauber, they just re-signed him.
True.
Though he contributes a lot of money.
That was bad.
You've got a bit of excess fuel if you want to go to rich fuel mix for a while. Okay, you lost a second, Ericsson.
Don't worry, as soon as I burn all my fuel,
And it's the end of the race. And you slowed down to stop. Then you'll pounce.
Crash into the back of him?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. World Series by Renault. Okay, you took 0.2 out of him. And you're dropping Stevens. Which, I mean, you should be. Uh-oh. You seem to always want to turn it a bit early for that one.
Mm-hmm. Damn it.
Alright, these laps are starting to get a bit cleaner. Too bad it's near the end of the race.
Oh man, it's gonna end so quickly. Well, at least I'm getting the hang of it. For next race.
Yep. This race, I believe, is China.
Oh no, another track I don't know.
Yeah, we're on the flyaways to start with.
Oh jeez.
Stevens is a second lap slower than me.
Good. He's a 2.
Whoa.
JK.
Gonna start a beef between Maldonado and Stevens.
That was not good.
Okay, yeah, he's lost a few tenths to Erickson. Yeah, we might just want to try and hold this position.
No way.
It's 10.5 seconds.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Oh, Rosberg's taking the lead.
Nice.
Can he take his first win of the season? Oh, you just took a second out of Ericsson in that sector.
Okay, good.
You got 5 seconds on Stevens now. Bit of an odd, meandering corner entry.
I think you take a later apex there.
The Malaysian fans are going wild. We lost 0.7 in that sector. Were you scared of that corner all of a sudden?
I didn't want to hit the pylon.
That's true, Pilot's our buddy. You've got pace on Erickson in sectors 1 and 2. It's just sector 3, you lose everything. Oh, a bit of tire locking. See, you took 1.3 out of him in that sector. Okay, you're at 25% fuel. Should be good.
If you say so!
Yeah. So you're at 11.5 laps and they're 14. So, by my stellar math, you're all good. Am Might want to check your engine temperature though on this next stream. Oh yeah, okay, let's go to normal fuel mix. So your engine's running very hot. Actually, maybe... let's go to lean.
No, man. Why lean?
Your engine's gonna blow.
No one likes lean.
And you have nothing to gain. We have to finish the race. Yeah, lean.
Oh, I hit standard.
Okay, well, I guess we can check on it. I just don't want to risk a mechanical failure.
I'll just shift earlier.
Sure.
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Oh, no. That's another warning.
How many warnings do we get? Is that my last warning?
That might be your last warning.
Oh, I'm being distracted by the warnings.
You can just adjust those that stuff on the two main straights. Real F1 drivers are adjusting constantly.
Well, I'm not that good, okay?
Yeah, you're still learning. Okay, let's check your engine temperature. Oh, it's still running a bit hot. Okay, you're alright. Let's stick with standard. Your tires are pretty cold, though. These laps are getting messy. That's a 51.9. You've lost 2.5 seconds to Stevens. Oh, Ericsson passed Alonso.
Oh my. My next target.
Of course. I have 2 laps to go, by the way.
Oh. I forgot.
You forgot about corners?
I forgot I had to break at 100, the 100 meter mark.
Actually, maybe Ericsson's out. You gained a place. I think Ericsson went out.
That would have fooled. Probably wasn't looking at his temperatures.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, because you got 18 seconds to Alonso. Oh, Stevens is on rich fuel mix.
Oh.
He's just been biding his time on the lean. Okay, you're starting to gain some time back on. How are your tires? Fronts are quite worn. Might want to be conservative. Or not.
I wasn't paying attention.
Just keep it rolling.
No!
Okay.
I'm getting it back.
You're not going to get it back.
I'm getting it back.
Let's just focus. Let's consolidate to 16.
No.
You only have one more lap.
Come back here!
Okay, Mary's closing up on you. Just calm down. Can't believe you're gonna get beaten by Steve.
Oh, you shut your mouth! Come back!
You took 7/10 out of him that sector. Unfortunately, there's still 3.8 to go. Rosberg wins the Malaysian Grand Prix. His first win of the season.
Uh-oh.
Okay, you got another warning. Definitely catching him. Of course, they were coming after your worst sector.
It'll become my best sector soon. That was not a good start.
You took 1.8 out of them in that sector. If you get a penalty, you're gonna finish by Mary. Just keep that in mind.
I think I'm running out of fuel.
So you went to Rich.
Something's wrong. Something's happening. Something's happening. No!
That's the last. Oh, that's Erickson.
Something's wrong with the car.
You're probably out of fuel. Or your engine's overheating. Oh yeah, see, it's bright red. Poor engine temperature management. That's what did you in. Hey, you finished.
Well, I thought if it just one lap wouldn't do much.
It did everything.
Oh, I told you something was happening.
I don't know why you went to Rich. Anyway, we'll debrief with the team.
Well, did you see how much closer I got?
I know, but you were never going to get there. You only got halfway there.
Oh, man.
Erickson made two stops and beat you.
Whatever.
Alright, so that'll do it for round two of Let's Play F1 2015. One hit advance, we'll see what's next.
Where am I?
You're probably last. No, not last.
19th.
Very exciting. Anyway, that'll do it for today's episode. Tune in next week. I'm pretty sure it's China.